sad news to report. The search for a former pro wrestler caught in a rip current off of Venice Beach is now over. Authorities confirmed his body has now been found. Eyewitness News reporter Mark Cotarobas has the details from Venice Beach.
The body of former WWE wrestling star Shad Gaspard found washed up on Venice Beach overnight, nearly three full days after he and his 10-year-old son got caught up in strong rip currents.
He handed off his son and pushed him and said, "Save my son."
The boy was rescued. A large wave crashed down, and Gaspard wasn't seen again. The Coast Guard calling off the search for the 39-year-old yesterday after 16 and a half hours of covering 70 square nautical miles and seven search patterns. Gaspard's wife among those at the scene early this morning. She had pleaded for help in finding her husband, posting photos of him on Instagram.
It's a tragic outcome, absolutely. But it does bring some closure for the family.
Lifeguards say what happened to Gaspard can happen to anyone. This weekend, they are expecting a 2 to 3 foot south swell. Their message is to be careful.
That swell will create some active rip current situations for a lot of our beaches here in LA County. So what we always ask that you do is that when you come down to the beach here, especially this Memorial Day weekend, it's going to be hot, it's going to be surf, you make sure you check in with an open lifeguard tower. See if there's anything that you need to know about before going out.
Thank you.